Kentucky trying to pull out a three-point win with 3 seconds remaining. It's all in the leg of Brandon Sanders. The lines are down. You got a great shot of it. The kick on the way, and it's blocked! Blocked by the Cardinals! Oh, we're going to OT!
In lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat of the mic. He feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still leaving him starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him, cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% fear. Be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving them guest spots. His stocks through the roof, I heard he f***ed him with S-Dot.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
They call him Ryu, he's sick, and he's spitting fire in Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot, found him in Fort Minor with top, but a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within rappers. Hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Top,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He don't think it's a common on his name.
Harry takes the first down, handoff. Harry passes it outside, inside the 40. And Sonora's Perry will run away from the Wildcats for a Louisville touchdown. Right out of the eye, inside the 10, into the end zone, touchdown Louisville. The Cardinals are 3 for 3, 3 possessions, 3 touchdowns.
They're just gashing them right now.
Williams again. Williams fumbles, Louisville recovers inside the 5. Cardinals
because he can get up, he has great hands, plays the ball well between two guys, 6'3", he has the advantage, and everyone knows that.
What? We ride here, bring your blue, 'cause we don't care. The only joint made this year that'll knock till 2003. And y'all gon' see that the hottest out there was, is, and will be me. Just like that, I can go away for a minute, do some other but bounce right back and wear this song. I'm coming strapped with some that'll spit from dusk to dawn. And when you gone, ain't no coming back in the morning like this with the dream, you gone. That's for real.
Here comes the pressure, and down he goes from the backside. He does not see Lorenzo Molden coming.
Those can't be the last
words of your man.
Damn, the man was so
huge play by the junior out of Atlanta.
Molden has been huge.
Let's do this.